Hello again, it's me. Jule Styne is one of my favorite songwriters. He wrote for Broadway and tons of jazz-friendly tunes that are popular to this day. Would you like to hear a couple of them? Well, good. Here's a couple of my favorites. You can derive whatever hidden meaning from the titles that you like, but really they're just two of my favorites. The first one is As Long as There's Music, and the second one is Never Neverland.